There's some notes here. What do we have here? I found some kind of hidden bunker with an Outrider insignia painted on the floor.
I thought all the Outriders had died long ago.
I guess some of them ended up here, but why? And where are they now? I knew the guy who wrote this journal. Sergio Acosta. He was down here long enough to raise a son.
In that bunker? For his entire life.
Its name was Mercer. He bugged out. Acosta went searching for his son in the forest.
This is it.
Maybe Acosta or Mercer are here. I should ask around if I want to solve this Outrider's bunker mystery.
What can I get you?
That's a nice coat.
You're an Outrider. I thought they were all dead.
Not yet. Where'd you steal it from?
This old thing. My mother passed it to me. Her dad was an Outrider.
Oh, shit. Who was he?
His name was, Jack Tanner. Knew him?
Tanner was a good man. He was my captain. I saw him die, trying to save us from landing on this godforsaken rock. It's an honor to meet you.
Yeah, well, he's probably rolling in his grave about now, seeing what I've become. You buying something or what?
Your father, Sergio Acosta. What happened to him?
You know him?
Only in passing.
Well, he was smart enough to survive the jungle the first time. and dumb enough to give it a second try. And it was all my fault that he did.
What happened?
Look, my parents were fucking possessive. I spent my whole life living in a stupid bunker, making the greatest sacrifice to protect humanity, they'd say. But you know what? They never told me what the hell we were protecting. One day I had enough, so I ran. But my dad wouldn't let it go. Tried following me to find me, to save me. A fool's errand.
Sounds like an outrider, all right.
Some time ago, a scout said he stumbled upon the remains of his expedition in the jungle. But I could never bring myself to go there. But if you happen to find it, would you bring me back something of his for me? Picture of my mom he wore on a chain.
I'll look for your father.
That piece of shit was conning everyone, but even he couldn't rig his own luck.
Now, find Sergio Acosta. He probably has the bunker key with him.
Keep your distance, and we'll keep ours.
Hey, Mercer. How'd you survive it? Spending your whole life in a hole in the ground.
Oh, it wasn't a life. I grew up in a cage. The first time I figured out how to open that front door, it was beautiful. After that, I was just a trapped animal, plotting my escape.
Hey, your parents kept you safe. A lot of people would have happily traded places with you.
Think I'd rather have a shorter life, up here in the fresh air.
Outriders expedition. What's left of it. That's done. Acosta's body must be among the remains. Some writing here. Okay, got Acosta's key.
This isn't gonna take the win.
I see bodies tied up on camera.
We were all mad then.
What can I get you? Thank you. At least I can put her to rest now.
I owe you, Outrider. My family does.
Now back to the Outrider's bunker in the quarry.
Watch where you're going, friend. This is the last place.
This isn't gonna take me.
Doc, I never exactly thanked you for pulling me out of cryo.
I wasn't convinced you felt I had done you a favor.
Well, I guess I prefer being conscious, regardless of the circumstances.
Not everyone would agree. But you do seem particularly well-suited to these times, Outrider.
What exactly were you and Jane doing out there anyway, when you found me?
Scavenging tech in the old ruins. I honestly thought I'd scoured half the planet, but I had recently found an old notebook of my father's. In it, he described those first months on the Flores floating over Enoch. How the landing had been delayed, and the anxiety about sending the Outriders down.
Anxiety? What do you mean? Outriders were always meant to go down first.
Yes, but if, as it turned out, the planet didn't end up proving exactly habitable, there was no plan to get you back up to the Flores. You were sent on a one-way trip.
Yeah, they never told us that part, but it's not surprising. And shit, that explains why Maxwell was calling in the green light no matter what.
Anyway, I'd never heard the story. And it suddenly occurred to me, this Maxwell who called in the green light, he must have had a way to contact the Flores. An uplink. There had to be an uplink on this first drop pod, and if I could find it...
And you did. Your briefcase. That's Maxwell's uplink in there. The world's last hope. How fucking poetic. Jack Tanner's daughter, Sarah. Seems she took his place in leading what was left of the Outriders.
She was one of the few that fought back when the ECA had the Outriders court-martialed. She saved many Outriders' lives. But she disappeared after that, didn't leave a trace.
Seems this bunker's where she ended up. Her last entry says she walked off into the forest in search of her husband and son.
By herself? She could have been hoping to survive.
None of us came into this hoping to survive. If anything, she died doing what the Outriders were meant to do, pushing into the unknown, past the frontier, finishing her tour of duty on her feet, as the Outriders used to say.
You bunch really did come from a different time.
Between what most of the Outriders faced and being stuck in a hole in the ground like these Outriders, it seems like you got the best deal sleeping through it all. Sorry, too soon.
Sarah Tanner, you made us proud. Outrider till the end. Zahedi, I found Sarah Tanner. She made it further than any other expedition. Tough, like her dad. The final key. Time I paid that bunker one more visit. Hey, Doc. Something that's been driving me crazy. Can you explain to me how we're still able to use radios when the anomaly distorts the signal, our probes, anything long range?
That's it exactly. We're using analog shortwave radio on a high frequency band without a lot of power, which means we can communicate over short distances. A digital signal like the one we're tracking has a far greater range and is less prone to interference. Still, over a large enough distance, the anomaly will distort it.
So, as long as the anomaly's around, we're stuck with analog.
Analog equipment is far more resistant to the electromagnetic fluctuations caused by the anomaly. It's one thing our forefathers on Earth did right.
Whatever they were defending, we're almost in. Zahidi, the Outriders were stockpiling weapons in this bunker. A whole damn lot of them.
How many are we talking?
Enough to hold off the apocalypse. And then some. Well, fuck me. Zahidi, I think I'm staring at a nuke.
A thermonuclear bomb? I wonder Tanner's daughter was willing to give her life to keep that hatch closed. I think you might be very wise to close it again and throw away the keys.
Zahidi, something's happening. The machines, they're crashing.
You need to get out of there before it explodes.
Warning, safety controls failing. Missile launch imminent. Warning.
Okay, that's not good. What do I do?
I don't know. You think I know anything about nuclear bombs? Wait. Is there a refrigerator around?
A refrigerator?
Yeah, a fucking refrigerator. You know what a fucking refrigerator
is? Yeah. I found it.
Oh, thank God. Now get inside.
What?
Get inside the refrigerator. The lead will protect you.
That is the stupidest idea I've ever heard.
I saw it somewhere.
That's not gonna happen.
Countdown to launch initiated.
Oh, fuck.
Launch
wait.
In T-minus 120.
Okay.
119.
There's a slot for the key.
117.
Listen to me. You've got to move fast. You've got company. Insurgents just rushed the hatch.
113. 112.
Well, that's just great.
The zone is closing in!
Thank you.
aborted. Have a nice day.
Yeah. It's over. Zahidi, you got any ideas where we might hide some keys?